Hey, what's up guys, myself Biswadeb Mukherjee and I'm again back with another interesting video. And in this video, you will get to see different exercises and yoga. So my request to all of you to enjoy the full video. Doing exercises helps in reducing the risk of some cancers, including colon, breast, uterine, and lungs cancer. It helps in improving the sleep, also helps in improving the sexual health, and also helps in increasing the chance of living longer. So, we should exercise regularly. Butterfly asana helps in rendering a great stretch for the inner thighs and groin. It helps in improving blood circulation in the body that is stalled due to long sitting hours. It helps in providing relief from menstrual discomfort and issue due to menopause. Asana tones the leg muscles excellently. It helps in strengthening the hip flexors, ankles, calves and back. It helps in stretching the chest and shoulder. It helps in reducing symptoms of flat feet. Asana helps in stretching the entire front of the body, ankles, thighs, groin, abdomen, chest and throat and deep hip flexors. It helps in strengthening the back muscles, improve posture, stimulates the organs of the abdomen. Recommended during pregnancy and also for lower abdominal problems. It helps in strengthening the muscles of the legs, hips, pelvis and also the back and arms. Therefore, the exercise improves posture and counters a rounded back. Biswadeb asana helps in developing flexibility of legs, improves digestion. It helps in strengthening backbone, thighs, hips and buttocks. It also helps in activating muladhara or root chakra. Thank you. We will meet again in the next video. Up to that time, practice these exercises and yoga. So, goodbye for today.